James Barnett, and this is my mixed media acrylic piece, chroma to brown. I started with this piece and started with a Pollock dripping type technique, and then went back and started with molding paste and started to create this color wheel idea around the drips that I made. And after that, I gessoed this board. These are two separate boards. I gessoed this board completely, screwed this board, fastened this board together, and remixed this outer colors to where it blended seamlessly. And the idea was to go from a really bright colors to these more earth colors and brown down in here. And this was kind of like a pseudo landscape that I just added into this square. And this is actually colored pencil in the negative space. And, it doesn't have a real deep meaning. It was just kind of an experimental, random type thing.